going to show you how to chain a couple programs together. This is pretty cool. Hold that M key, turn that power on, go into programming mode. We've already set a program on P1 and P2. Now what we're going to do is hit the minus button here and go to C for chain. When you hit that little horseshoe and you get a C1, you can follow this on page 27 of the book. We want the first cycle to be P1. So what we'll do here